Yeah, I was moving a futon. And I had to take the top because of this 300-pound nigger.
Yeah, exactly. I'm at the fucking top, and halfway through, this nigger drops his side.
So now my wrist is fucked.
Oh, my God. You can't believe what I just overheard in the bathroom. What an unbelievable jerk. This guy is on his cell phone. He's talking to his friend, and he's upset, and he's complaining. You know, he had to move some furniture, and he says to his friend, I hurt my hand because I had to take the top because of this 300-pound nigger who was...
What did you say? What did you just say? What did you just fix your mouth to say?
No, no.
You just used the most vile word in the English language. How dare you?
No, I was...
How dare you be in front of me? You are despicable. I can't stand people like you. You bald son of a bitch. I haven't faced this kind of wretched...